The requirements of your personal item, please use the size of your convenience. Also, if you have a carry-on item, the carry-on must be placed in the top right-hand corner of your boarding pass. It says carry-on, and this puts you in zone one. If you notice you have a carry-on item and carry-on is not placed on your boarding pass, please take this time to use the Frontier Airport website. This will help save time and money and not delay the boarding process. Anyone who has a carry-on item and tries to board the aircraft, there will be a $79 fee to pay for your carry-on. Charge it with me. All snacks and beverages will be available aboard the aircraft for a fee. You can use any one of our airport restaurants and stores for all of your travel needs. We allow any beverages or food aboard the aircraft except for alcoholic beverages. So if you have an alcoholic beverage before boarding, just make sure that you finish it before approaching the aircraft. We exit every passenger under the opening.
Thank you. prospecting completed at level 9, 5 prospecting completed at level 9,